So guys, that was awesome.
Thank you.
How long have you been doing this?
13 years.
Oh, about five. 12 years.
What made you guys want to, you know, breathe dragon blood and fire and all that?
I saw a really awesome hooper. I didn't know you could light it on fire, but found out later you could, so, yeah.
Most of it was just an avenue to express myself. You know, it's a lot of fun. It's really hard. It takes a lot of work to be able to do what we do.
And for me, just to dance and have something in my hands is a lot better than just to dance. And the fire is amazing. If you ever start playing with fire and watching it and having the way it moves, because you can control it to a point, or you dance with it basically, and that's, for me, that's what it's about.
So. Hey, call me Moki because I was born in Hawaii, so I've seen the fire performers. But when I first held fire in my hand and I saw the shapes that it made, I thought it was sacred, and I've been loving it my whole life.
So yeah, speaking of which, do you kind of a lot of dangerous stuff? Do you guys get burnt? I mean, I'm sure you do, but what's the worst time that you've been on stage and you got burnt, but you had to keep going?
Not on stage, but I got hit with the fire jump rope on the back of my neck, and it just went. And it was just the whole fuel just dumped on me, and it just went. And
that was
like
my ex-girlfriend.
My neck was a mess for a while.
Mine was the very first time I was performing. Somebody flipped a poi and hit me in the top of the head and started my hair on fire, and I didn't know it. And somebody just come up, and I kept going. I didn't know, so it happens. And that was the comment that was made. It happens.
Yeah, no one did it to me. I've done it to myself. It's always the only thing what happens is it's not the fire that actually burns you. It's the fuel. So everything's hitting someone, doing something. I've hit my side with my wick leaf freshly dipped, and so it hit, and so the fuel splashed, and it had to burn out. And that's, you know, that was the worst thing that's ever happened to me. I've never had my hair. Everyone's like, oh, you put this and that. I'm like, I put gel and hairspray, and it's pretty much whatever. I don't really worry about it. It's never gone up. I mean, you saw that one. So, yeah, I have to check, make sure it's still there, but it's, you know, I'm thinking you could feel that heat. Maybe. It might smell like it, too.
I've had fire wrap my entire face, but it's a flash, so it doesn't burn. It just kind of singes the hair. But when I do fire breathing with the wind, the vortices suck it back into you when you're breathing, and it wraps your whole face. And it's a flash. It's really scary, but it can't burn you because it's just a flash, and that's it. But when I wear polyester, that's when I get burned.
So what kind of fuel do you guys use?
White gas. Coleman
white gas. And this is especially.
I think it's different, but
what kind of gas do you use?
Dragon's blood. I won't tell you more.
I figured it was dragon's blood. Yeah. Well, thanks, guys. That was awesome.
Dragon blood. Thank you.
Yeah. I know. Right. Well, thanks a lot. You guys have more shows and all that, right?
Four more. Yeah.
Four more.
Every 2 hours. Okay. An hour. Starting at 11:30.
Well, all right. Well, thank you.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, thank you.
It's nice meeting you.